just record it on video.
Yeah. Ace, what is it? Oh, Ma?
You sure I'm not in the mirror?
Yeah. Wagon.
Get it. It's upset you.
Get it, Ace. Enough for now. That's 5 minutes of video.
Is he gonna eat it? I think it's not enough. I think he's going.
Ugh. I can't. I just can't bend down anymore.
Hey, he's you silly. You don't like to look at it? You think it'll go away?
Got it, Ace.
Do you like these odds, Ace? Is this a good fight for you? You like to stretch it out?
That's on your toys.
It's got bunny. It's got bunnies. What are you gonna do? It's gonna eat bunny. That's a really good dance you have, Ace. You're really stalking your prey, huh, buddy? Good boy. He almost reminds me of like one of those dragons in Chinese parades, the way he jumps around. Can you blow on it? You think he blew on it?
Just snorted on it.
Ace, what are you gonna do? Ace, what is it? Ace, what are you gonna do? How are you gonna handle it?
Get it.
You gonna take care of business? You can't look to us for help. I know, it's not going away. Just don't get tired of seeing that.
Look at his tongues out now.
He really doesn't even know what to do, I don't think. You're really acting so aggressive, Ace. Apparently, should we title this clip "His bark is worse than his bite"?
He won't even touch it.
I know.
What's the sign of it?
What's that? Ooh. Ooh, it's going, Ace. It's going. It's gonna go. You gotta get it. I know PETA's going to be upset about this, but there's nothing we can do. It's either the moth or Ace, and clearly Ace has to come out on top. It's going to fly away, Ace.
Uh-oh.
What would happen if there was a knock at the door, I wonder?
I think you'd have a hard time choosing.
Let's see. Go do it. Again. You won't leave them on.
Success.
Denver. This is a festival and it's in a clock tower. And there's Ace still dealing with the moth. I don't think he knows quite what to do. But he wags his tail, he's having fun, whatever it is. Okay, I don't know that he's gonna make a... I don't know that anything's gonna happen with this.